So we're getting used to seeing solar PV being installed on individual domestic properties and also on large commercial installations. However, that raises the question, what happens when you've got a block of flats and you want to share out that solar PV power between those flats? Well, we've got a solution here with us. We've got Jack of Allume Energy, and he's going to tell me about the Solshare. So what's the benefit of this product, Jack?
Well, traditionally, if you're trying to put solar onto apartment buildings, you'd have to have an individual solar system connected to each individual flat.
Right, so you'd have a solar panel, an inverter, and then the flat.
Correct, yeah, okay. Exactly. So quickly that just becomes infeasible. So often it's just put in the too hard pile and it's not done.
Right.
So normally you just get a solar system on the roof and it goes to the landlord supply, so no benefits to the apartment residents.
Sure.
So we at Allume have created the Solshare, and it's the world's only hardware for connecting multiple flats to a shared rooftop solar system.
So what you're about to tell me, all of this stuff that we're about to talk about, your product is the only product on the planet, the whole world, that will do what you're about to tell
Correct.
Me.
Correct. Yeah, that's globally, nice. The only one that exists.
That's quite a good claim, isn't it? That's pretty impressive. I'm excited about that. So talk me through it then. So we've got the rooftop solar panels, we're familiar with those.
Yep.
All that power, all that electricity generated by those comes down to one inverter.
Correct, yeah, a single three-phase inverter.
Excellent. And from there?
From there, the power goes from the inverter into our Solshare, right. So three-phase input.
Yep.
That then gets split up to five.
Yep.
So you have five three-phase outputs. Mm-hmm. They can get divided into their individual phases, right. Which gives us 15 total connections.
Okay.
So you can connect 15 flats or up to 15 flats to a single Solshare device. If you've got 30, 40, it's modular, so you just use two, three systems.
Okay.
And essentially what it does is it takes that power and then it connects it directly to the flats.
Okay, so in my mind, I'm thinking, let's say we're bringing in 150 amps, just as a random value. That means that every single apartment gets 10 amps each, and they've got to use that. That's all they get, yeah?
No, actually, it's a bit more clever than that.
Okay.
So we actually monitor the demand, or the Solshare monitors the demand of every flat.
Right.
And what it does is it sees who's got the demand at any specific time.
Yep.
It directs the available solar energy to the flats that need the energy at that specific point in time.
That's really clever. So it can actually increase and decrease the amount of power that's going to any one of these individual apartments.
Exactly. So it's a really efficient use of the available solar energy.
Okay, now I'm thinking, okay, if I put on my slightly cynical head, okay, and I'm thinking if I own one of these apartments, I'd be interested in getting all that energy for myself, okay? So how do you stop me from just hogging the entire supply?
So essentially, when you commission it, you choose how much solar allocation each flat should get over the course of every month.
Right.
So once that's set, the Solshare will optimize the delivery, so send it where it's needed, but if it identifies that a flat's being left behind and not getting the amount of solar it needs, it will start to automatically prioritize the solar delivery to that flat.
Right.
So over the course of every month, everybody should receive the appropriate amount of solar,
right.
But it's delivered to them when they're using energy, so when they're gonna save the most amount of money.
Brilliant. So if I try and take more than my fair share, I can only use up to a certain amount, and then really I've kind of blown it because I've probably not used that as well as I could have.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's a really clever and very fair system, actually. I really like that. That's fantastic. So what about if I go out and say I've accidentally left a heater on or something like that? Is that the same principle?
So I mean, if we take a real extreme, somebody's away for the whole month, they're not using much energy. So the Solshare will send the energy to the other flats because it notices that you don't really need energy, you're not there. But what it will do is towards the end of the month, it will go, hang on, they haven't received their fair share, and it will start just sending more energy towards that flat. And if they do get more energy than they're using, they simply goes back to the grid for the feed-in tariff.
Oh, okay, so you can send it off to the grid as well.
Exactly.
Fantastic. Now, of course, part of the big problem with solar is that, you know, during the day when you're generating the most electricity, people are out of work, so they're not getting the benefit of it. So is this compatible with battery storage as well?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. So it essentially takes whatever power it receives and then does what is the best use of that power.
Right.
So if we have DC or AC coupled batteries, the batteries will discharge and charge appropriately for the group load.
Yep.
So everyone shares the battery as well, which is really cool. So actually you make the cost of batteries more affordable as well,
right,
because it's shared. And essentially the Solshare will deliver that energy when it's needed, and essentially that will go on a 24-hour basis if you get the battery sizing correct.
So basically, in my mind, it's an intelligent solar sharing kind of splitter, I guess you'd call it, but perhaps with perhaps with a little bit more functionality than just a splitter. I think this is a really, really good product. Again, the benefit of me being here is that I'm seeing and learning the solutions to problems that I didn't know exist, but they certainly are really good solutions. So we're looking forward to seeing how Solshare continues to perform in the UK. It's extremely popular in Australia, I believe.
Yeah, correct. That's where we're founded.
That's fantastic. So it's proven technology. It's not brand new to market.
No, absolutely. It's new to the UK, but it's we've had over 100 systems installed in Australia, the US, and now the UK.
Brilliant. Well, we're gonna watch Solshare's UK journey very carefully with great interest. So all that remains in this video is to say thank you very much.
Thanks very much, Joe.
And thank you very much for watching.